didn't make ammo for these fuckmies. I would never go even if somebody told me.
What the fuck? I wish we could just get back home now and have a good drink.
Yeah. They could be trained. It's on air for the port. The hardest part is teaching them not to jump at people without a command. But once they learn that, it's smooth sailing. In fact, they can be quite useful. You can make some carry stuff or drag slats. If you get ambushed on a track, you just kick your horses onto the island and make their day. Even make them fight for sport. The toughest ones can choose the ice. They can tune wheels and stuff too. Ends up being a lot cheaper than burning gas. You can even use them as guards, but that's just a waste of food if you ask me. A puppy eats more than a dog does, but sucks as a guard with a
weapon. Oh, shit. How long do I have to stay out here for?
Well, yeah. A dog is man's best friend. But keeping these as pets? Nah. Thank you very much.
You can get used to them. They're good as long as you keep them fed. When hungry, though, they just keep looking at you, you know?
Nice.
No matter how good you train them.
Nah, nothing. Tough shit, I say. Hey, what the fuck is that?
Fucking what?
Fuck. I gotta go check on these. So far, so good. Yeah, right.
Fucking...
I gotta check what the fuck is going on there.
Yeah.
Haven't got a key. I don't think this opens.